what's up, you guys? After Joe Reacts Down today, I'm going to be reacting to the season 4 finale of The Originals. This is episode 13, titled The Feast of All Sinners. Vincent just said that the end of Always and Forever, which kind of doesn't make sense, but like, let's get into it and find out.
The Hollow has been haunting New Orleans for centuries. It's an unending evil. Its appetite for power is insatiable, and that's what attracted it to your little
girl. Yeah, but isn't there like a way to kill everything?
There is.
I'm going to
tell you right now, you are not going to like my plan. Step one, we pull the Hollow out of Hope. Step two, we find someplace else to put it. But with the book gone, I need a place that's both powerful and eternal. And in order to make the transition work,
what about the eternal flame? Through blood.
You need a vampire. You want to put the Hollow into one of my siblings?
One ain't going to cut it. I'm going to need four of them.
Transfer the Hollow's power into four immortal vampires.
And just send us on our way.
So the evil is drawn, quartered, and separated for all time.
You can never see each other again. You can never go near each other again.
Why not?
That is the only way that we're going to beat the Hollow.
This is just a plan for you to keep them all away from you, isn't it, Vincent? Because you don't like them. Oh, what the hell? This guy again. Okay, why? Oh my god, someone come back to life. That's so shocking. We've never seen that in New Orleans. So what's their plan exactly? I don't really understand. What's her plan? Like her purpose? Does she want to destroy the world?
If you wish to embrace true power and rid your city of vermin, declare your allegiance to the Hollow.
Okay, but what's her purpose? You're following someone that doesn't have a plan. Yes, let's scare them even more.
Baby, I know you can hear me. I need you to fight her.
You think you can stop me?
I'm not gonna let you take her!
I'm sick of this happening to Haley. She gets into a fight and then instantly gets killed. I think she's died more than Matt. Oh, Jeremy.
We should go before ever did this decides to come back.
Why don't we just put one of them... Why don't we just use Marcel?
Easy.
Hey, that'd be pretty hard.
Well, this bitch.
So, all four of them have to go their separate ways. Forever.
Yeah, and I didn't tell them this. When you leave here, you need to go home, you need to pack some bags, you need to find a way out of town, quick and quiet, just for you and Hope.
What are you talking about?
Haley, the Hollow has felt your little girl's power, and it's gonna want to get that power back. And when we finish this ritual, the Hollow is gonna live inside of the Mikaelsons. Through them, it's gonna reach out, and it's gonna try to regain access to your little girl that can never anywhere near her, she is not gonna be safe.
You're gonna take her away from her family again.
Now, you and I both know Klaus Mikaelson, he's not gonna be okay with that. So when we finish this ritual, when we get your little girl back, you have got to go.
That's so not
fair. You take her and you run like hell.
Season 2 all over again.
This collection is priceless. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to the Mikaelsons?
Dark objects belong to this city. As long as they help us take down the Hollow, that's all that matters.
Even if it means trusting the family who made a weapon specifically designed to kill you.
A weapon that they gave to him as well.
Desperate times. We need allies.
I think that she needs to tell Klaus at least, because it's not fair for her. It's not fair not to. Also, have this discussion, please.
Marcel Gerard, the King of New Orleans. Accompanied by his top advisor. I trust you've come to grovel and bow before the power of the Hollow.
Actually, we came to make a truce. The way I see it, we both have the same enemy. The Mikaelsons. Now you help me get them out of this city, and maybe there's a world in which we all live happily ever after.
Diplomacy. A wise choice.
It's very weird. I don't know, I think it's very weird having, like, him with her. Like, there's no connection. I don't know. I don't know, there's something weird about it.
I want the king to kneel before me.
Kneel before Zod.
Disciples and acolytes of the evil hollow. Now that your master has been subdued, the power she promised you has been revoked, rendering you helpless and bringing this pitiful coup to a rather abrupt end. This dark object has the astounding ability to seal you in the room.
Which is very inconvenient indeed, particularly when one considers the architectural composition of the structure. And so with very little effort, this place becomes an inferno.
Are all those people witches, humans? Because if they're witches, that's gonna be a hot spot.
I know you're in there. And I know you can hear me. So I want you to listen very carefully. You are my daughter. You're a Mikaelson. Strong and brave, unlike anyone I've ever known. In fact, you helped me believe in something your uncle once said. Family is power.
I really hope that Haley tells him. That'll be the difference between this version of Haley and season 2 version of Haley.
You're a good dad, Klaus, and you deserve the truth.
Yes!
There is something that you need to know about the ritual. Vincent didn't want to tell you because he didn't think that you'd go through with it, but I know that you will. I know that you'll do anything for her, even if it means never seeing her again.
I'm really proud of her for telling him.
Did you honestly think you could trick us into performing the ritual without telling the entire truth?
You and your family aren't my problem. The only thing that I'm concerned about right now is that little girl and the monster that's inside of her.
Is it hard to see me from up there on your high horse? She is my niece. Of course, we will do whatever we have to do to protect her, but you can damn well be honest about it.
See, your reaction right there is just proving my point. You Mikaelsons are selfish, egocentric fanatics.
What are you talking about? She just said that she would do anything.
Do the right thing. If you really want to save your niece, then you need to get out of my ear and let me do what it is that I do.
What are you? She just... What?
Okay, look, we need 4 volunteers that are connected to Hope through blood. We have Rebecca, okay. We have Klaus and Elijah. That makes 3. If you can't get to Cole, then we're going to have to use Haley.
No. No, that is not happening. Not when there's another way. I grew up without a mother. Without anybody who loved me. And I can't just sit back and watch Hope be taken from Haley. If Cole doesn't show up, I have to make things right. They need 4 vampires.
Are you gonna...
Related by blood to Hope.
Are you gonna turn?
I can be the 4th. If I turn.
But you would lose everything. Your home, your family, your ability to practice magic.
And will I lose you if I become the kind of monster that killed your family?
I am not going anywhere. Julie and Juliet all the way.
I want you to know that what happened in the pendant doesn't take away everything that we've had between us.
I know it's over. What are we anyway? What is the Mikaelson family? Desperately searching for some kind of humanity beneath the ridiculous banner of always and forever. Whatever we are, you and me, we were doomed. I could never be what you needed me to be. Best thing I can do for you is disappear.
I love you too.
Maybe they just need some time apart, I guess.
I'm chugging a glass of blood?
That looks disgusting. Are you ready for what's next?
Mm-hmm. Potassium chloride. Will stop your heart. Quick and painless.
Oh my god.
Okay, are you really doing this? This is crazy. I mean, what if you don't wake up?
I will. Okay, I promise. It's gonna be okay. I come from a long line of vampires, and besides... Magic's kind of overrated.
Easy for you to say.
Oh, you showed up.
I live without it.
I didn't think you were coming.
Almost didn't. But given the number of messages and magic notes appearing in my pocket, I figured it might be an emergency.
Cole, if you would, right there. Rebecca, perfect, right there.
What the hell are you doing here? You come to gloat?
No, I came to make sure that this works.
Elijah, I need you right there at the top. Klaus, right there for me, please. And we are
ready. Like an exorcism. I don't know, it just reminded me of an exorcism for some reason.
Haley, when I tell you to, I want you to take the manacles off. Hold on to hope, do not let her go. Everybody else, when this spell is over, you gotta get away from each other and you have to stay away from hope.
This is messed up. She's gonna grow up without
always
a daddy.
We had a good run.
Yeah. DVC. DVC. Conquire. DVC. Conquire. Haley, do it now. Do it now, Haley.
Well, that was easy.
Okay, you guys need to go. Now!
What if they accidentally run into each other?
I need to know she's all right.
Klaus, I promise you she's going to be okay if you go.
It's okay, baby, you're okay.
Daddy? What's happening?
Hope, I love you.
I'm in danger to my family.
What? You see, Marcel, my disease has always been blind devotion to my brother. 1,000 years. And whenever he has needed me, I have been there. And no matter what I do, I'm at the complete mercy of that devotion.
Okay.
I can't do that anymore.
What are you asking me to do? I don't understand.
You have to end this for me.
What do you want me to do? You want me to put you down?
To set me free.
Do you want me dagger?
You know, I spent 8 glorious months covered in spit up, changing dirty diapers and reading bedtime stories to that sweet girl. Please give this to her.
What is it?
Tell her that her Auntie Bex loves her. Sister, I will fix this. The Hollow was born on this land, and if I stay and study its power,
are such a Mikaelson. Stubborn until the end.
How do you know that this will work?
Well, with Vincent's power, he can open my mind, allowing you to compel me.
Compel you to what?
Release me from always and forever.
The Hollow's too powerful. It's gonna tempt him to try to get back with his siblings. If we don't do this, the Hollow's gonna come back.
What if we're just creating a monster here?
I am a monster. You of all people know that.
Okay. Okay, but how do I compel an original?
Marcel, you haven't even begun to tap into all that power that our ancestors put inside of you. Now, if we combine that with my spells, we can wipe out centuries of family drama.
Are you sure you really want that?
Yes.
Are you gonna... What? I don't understand. Tell me they're not doing what I think they're doing.
Your vow. The promise of always and forever. Forget it. All the pain that went with it.
Okay, I didn't like when Elena was compelled away her memories. Okay, Let's not do all this here. I don't like this.
Forget it.
Oh wow, they look like babies. Oh, that is a baby! Cherish.
The vow that you have honored. Forget it.
I don't like this. I hate amnesia. It better not be amnesia. I hope that he remembers them, at least. I hope it's not wiping out everything.
Let it go.
I hope it's just getting rid of all the pain. I will riot.
Let it go.
Always and forever.
Elijah.
Your Aunt Rebecca asked me to give you this.
Okay, that's unclear. I'm not sure. So I'm not going to get mad yet.
So much. Family heirlooms are very important. They remind us where we come from and that no matter where we go, our family is with us.
You never said goodbye.
Why should she have to?
Playthings, Sabrina.
Sophia is gone. For good.
Why?
Well, that's a pity. But I hope you didn't come all of this way because your mercenary girlfriend dumped you. I don't really care to be somebody's second best.
She asked me to go with her, but instead I'm here.
Spare me the details. But Marcel, I don't want to play this game. I am finally free, and I don't want to waste a second...
The fact that he's in New York at the moment is crazy!
I want this made into a necklace, earrings, and one massive engagement ring.
Aww, that's the thing that he stole, right?
Thanks. And I watch the walls fall, and I
rebuild them piece by piece. Happy for you. Hey, Mystic Falls!
Looks like she's feeling
Salvatore!
She's adaptable.
Alaric!
Hello? Listening. I think this is what she's always wanted. A normal life, friends her own age.
Well, the kids here are pretty great. You know, they're accepting, eager to learn. You know, we just try to keep up. Teach them discipline, compassion, ethics.
Magical potions, spell casting, broomstick riding.
Yeah, well, there is some of that. You know, I've just spent a lot of time with supernatural people who were never comfortable in who they were. These kids will be better. We
were all one step from grave. I like that. Does he not remember him? Is it amnesia? I'm not okay with that. We're all one step from grave. Alrighty, well that was season 4, episode 13, the season 4 finale of The Originals. It was okay. Season 4 as a whole was kind of... compared to season 3... Alright, I would like to say... I got time. I would like to say I liked the little girl that played Hope. I thought that she did a great job. She's doing a great job. I don't know if we're going to do another time jump or if it's just going to continue on from now. I mean, it's certainly set up so that they can do one, I suppose. Because there wasn't really a cliffhanger. I like that Freya got someone to love. I thought that was very nice. I thought that it was a little, like, quick in, though. Like, they didn't drag it out like they would any normal relationship, which bothered me a little bit. But, you know, I'm happy for her. I'm glad that Marcel and Rebecca are together, finally. I'm happy for Cole having Davina. I'm a little annoyed that Davina is alive again. Not because I don't like Davina. I do. It's the fact that it loses something when you bring characters back all the time. I like that we saw Alaric. That was really good. I like that Hope is now enrolled in the school that we saw at the end of The Vampire Diaries. Very good. I like it. I like that Haley told Klaus, like, what, and he did it, kind of. I mean, he was at the end. He saw Elijah. I don't like amnesia. And it looks like it's amnesia because it looked like he didn't even recognize him. And they kind of implied that it was... I'm just hoping that it's... I'm really just hoping it's not. I hate amnesia because, one, it makes a character act completely out of character for the sake of the fact that they have no memory of them acting properly, and then, like, they end up doing things that, like, are annoying as hell, and it makes you dislike the character, and it ends up with all these shenanigans a lot of the time, and overall, I just fucking hate amnesia. Please don't do it. I'm really hoping that you don't. Please. I think the Hollow, was... shit. I mean, way too overpowered, for one thing. It just kept beating every single thing ever. It was like, oh, here's the thing that's gonna defeat you. Nah, never mind. Oh, here's the thing that's gonna defeat you. Nah, never mind. Like, everything that was supposed to defeat it was just like, nah, never mind. And that was really annoying. Yeah, so that was, and the fact is that it was very much like, a lot of the time it was very much like Silas, or if you've ever seen Buffy first, and so it was just kind of annoying. I never even felt compelled for the villain, in Ardu. I didn't give a shit about her because they didn't tell me to care about her, so... I mean, even Dahlia, they gave her, like, a whole episode, like, with her flashbacks and all that stuff to make you sympathize with her. I don't even know what Inardu's plans were. She just wanted people to worship her. Worship you doing what? I don't get it. It pissed me off that Haley just died, like, 7 times in this season, and, like, every time it was just, like, she picked a fight and then gets her neck snapped or gets staked. Like, are you kidding me? She's a fucking hybrid and she can't pull her weight. That's really annoying. That's really annoying. Marcel annoyed the crap out of me this season, but... yeah, whatever. Yeah, so that was season 4 of The Originals. Tell me what you guys think. Of course, these are just my opinions and my thoughts, so, you know, yours are completely valid. There will be a week break between now and season 5. So next week there'll be no originals at all, and then we'll start season 5. And then when season 5 is over, I will be doing legacies. I keep getting asked this. It will be happening. I don't understand why I wouldn't be doing it. I am doing it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in season 5.